today's the Cougar 3200 and Cougar 3K at the Cougar Invite. We have a 9 runner start, only 2 will finish. Last place person in the east lap is off the track. Only 2 will survive. We shall see.
This is your trophy for winning today. It is the biggest trophy you'll probably ever see until next year when we go bigger. One person will win this. Second place trophy is a little bit smaller.
We have our first Girls Discus.
It's going to be a great race. It's a lot of fun. However, the official call-up, if you're in last place, answer whatever lap, you're off the track. That's how we're rolling. Guys and girls, same amount of people in each race, 9 for each. Also, so you girls and guys know, this has never been done before. In Nassau County, Long Island, New York State, anywhere. Have fun out there. Race fast. Good luck.
From Wantagh, he's a senior. His favorite wrestler is JC Giambi. He comes in with a personal record of 3200 of 10-10. He's a practicing opera singer and a scholar athlete of the year. Let's give it up for Mikey Dario Darnell. He's an eighth grader from Valley Creek South. His favorite wrestler is the Boogeyman. He's an all-conference cross-country runner. He battles to break Chris Lavelle's school record in Valley Creek South. Watch out for that. And he said one day he might even talk to a girl. From LSU South, Michael. In the fifth spot, from Mineola, he's an 11th grader. Who's very interested in the front runner right now, Brock Lesnar. He was a conference champion in the winter for the 3200, the 1000, and the 1600. He's an all-county people station. His freshman sophomore senior. He says Tom Leminger is his favorite coach, but he hesitated when he said it. Let's give it up for Fred Lang! Mepham High School. He's an 11th grader whose favorite wrestler is C.M. Best in the world. His 3200 meter time is 10-12, 1600 meter time 4:52. And he enjoys a good cup of rainbow sprinkles. Let's give it up for Joe Skidmore! Running in the third spot, from East Meadow High School, he's a ninth grader. His head wrestler is John Cena. He's an all-county cross-country runner. He was 21st at Nationals in the freshman mile. He plays Xbox constantly. When he's not smashing records, he's smashing controllers against the wall. And he aspires to meet his brother's school records as a sophomore. Running in the two spot from Wantagh High School. He's a senior whose favorite wrestler is the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Oh, yeah. He was a Boy Scout as a child, getting Eagle honors. He was a runner-up as the first man to run out of high school. He is a Christian Florida and enjoys his work. He's out there still looking for that special someone. And he's Sam Nadell's number one fan. And by fan, we mean stalker. Give it up for Danny Riley.
37 inches.
Sitting in the one spot. He's from East Meadow High School. He's a senior whose favorite wrestler is Stone Cold Steve Austin. He was a state and federation champ in the 2011 intersectional relay. Multiple time all county and all conference member, the team captain and MVP at East Meadow. He's an ultimate frisbee fanatic.
Hey guys, Walt Kupner, he's gonna call it. I'm gonna make sure you hear it.
Nobody wants to be first, last on that first lap. Last place person gets yanked off the track. Right now we got Mike Pulieo out of Massapequa leading.
Oh, it's really. Yep.
64. Yeah, right. Every lap, the last place person will be taken off the track. That's why these guys are really running and gunning here in the beginning. We got Sean Grady right now out in front, followed by Fred Lang. Danny Riley's up there along with Mike Pulieo and Mike Grady. Fighting for that last spot right now is Mike Darnell from Lonzo, Michael Gordon from Valley Stream South, and Joe Skidmore from Mepham. Looks like they're starting to distance themselves out a little bit. Looks like between Joe Skidmore and Michael Gordon from Valley Stream South for that last spot. They're catching up to Mike Darnell right now, though, from Lonzo.
Come on, Mikey! Mikey, shit! Don't come in last!
Let's see who it is.
Go, go, go.
And it looks like Skidmore is off the track. Two tests of endurance going on right now. Sean Grady out in front, followed by Fred Lang from Mineola. Danny Riley from Wausau, Mike Grady from East Meadow. Sitting in the fifth and sixth spot, we have Mike Darnell from Wausau. And Mike Julio from Massapequa. They're going to be fighting it out this next lap. We got here Michael Gordon from Valley Stream South giving a valiant effort. Being able to last three out of the eight laps. Let's give a hand to Michael Gordon. Here we go, coming up on the back stretch, we got Sean Grady out in front by about 30 meters. We got a nice tight pack, second, third, and fourth. Mike Grady, Danny Riley, Fred Lang. And fighting for that fifth and sixth position is Mike Pulieo from Massapequa and Mike Darnell from Wantagh. And we have a change in position. Mike Darnell moves ahead of Fred Lang from Mineola High School. Getting out of that last spot. Now we got Lang in the back. He's going to have to do some work on this 200 meter to get ahead of Darnell. Sean Grady looks very relaxed out there, 15 is short. He's still followed by Danny Riley and his brother Mike Grady. We got a push for fifth and fourth right now. Grady gets knocked off by a valiant push by Fred Lang. hard push at the end of the track. Looks like that absolutely destroyed Fred Lane, but he's still hanging in the race. Very strong. Mike Darnell sitting in third. Danny Reilly sitting in second. And we're coming up to two laps to go.
Go down.
Go, Danny.
Here
we go, Danny.
Let's go, Danny. Let's go.
We have two laps.
Come on, Mikey.
As Sean Grady out in front, Danny Reilly trying not to let him leave too far.
Let's go,
Mike Darnell in third.
Come on, Mikey. Come on, Danny.
Come on, as he gets one down there. And there's Fred Lang making his way through. Here's Sean Grady from East Meadow. Danny Reilly from Wantagh. And coming in the seventh position, Mike Darnell from Wantagh. We're coming up to one lap to go, and Danny Reilly starting to make a little start. But here comes Mike Darnell. Push towards the finish. He doesn't want to be last on the left out. That's a strong finish for him. We got one lap to go. Here comes Sean Grady around the turn. Danny Reilly about 50 meters fast. Sean Grady running away with this race. Sean Grady continuing to pull away. Keep giving it to him. And Danny Reilly here from Wantagh High School.
Under 10 minutes.
Here comes Sean Grady through the final straightaway. Very exciting race, couple twists and turns. And here goes Sean Grady coming through the finish. Unofficial time of 9:44. And our second place competitor, here he is, Danny Reilly from Wantagh High School. Watch out for him. He's having an incredible season so far. Coming through in about 10:05 unofficially. What an unbelievable race.
Give me a second, Santa boy.
This is the first call for the 2400 meter relay. First call, 2400 meter relay.
I'm gonna grab you in the first place.